First up, well, some news now from India, and the Indian Railways has decided to fast-track its plans to add isolation wards in the country as the country battles the contagion. Now, the Indian Railways will be converting 20,000 coaches into isolation wards to add to the quarantine facilities in the country. In the first phase, 5,000 coaches will be converted. The railway coaches and cabins will be converted into makeshift hospitals on wheels equipped with consultation rooms, medical stores and ICUs, as well as a pantry. The Indian Railways plans to remove all upper and middle berths from the coaches to ensure comfort as well as sufficient distancing between patients. The coaches are equipped with sanitized interiors for the safety of all individuals, doctors, railway officials as well as nurses. These coaches can also be sent to those parts of the country which have a rapid rise in COVID-19 cases. The railways plans to convert at least one railway rake into a hospital each week, and in several locations across the country which are being identified for this process of quarantine facilities. Now you're in front.